Change your command prompt in Linux to something custom. You could change this information. I'm going to change mine so it reads my host name using the user I'm logged into and the present working directory. So you want to type this. Export PS1 variable, the host name variable, using the user I'm logged into in the present working directory variable. And as you can see now, my command prompt is showing my host name and it's using the user I'm logged into, and it's in this present working directory.